Hello, everyone, and welcome to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. So now we're going to talk to Phil. Know the rules, right? Which tournament you want to enter? Oh, the Phil Cup or the Pegasus Cup. Wait. Which cup did we have to do to get the yellow Trinity? Let me look that up again real quick. I thought it was, like, the Colosseum Cup or, like, the Hercules Cup. And, of course, now my computer's going to be fucking slow. Right, we have to beat the Hercules Cup, but I'm guessing we have to unlock the Hercules Cup first. So I guess we'll start with the Phil Cup. It should be fairly easy, thankfully, because we're fairly high level since we've been going through the game, so... Oh yeah, wow, look at that. Oh my god, that's so satisfying. I love being over-leveled. It's just so nice. I'm rarely over-leveled ever, but I love it. I love it when I am. There we go. Big feet. So I'm gonna take these things out while Donald and Goofy handle the monkeys. Okay, and I guess they haven't handled all the monkeys. Magic alert. Oh, come on. Die, you little bitch. Okay. Nothing left. I kind of wish they didn't make the tournament, like, mandatory to lock all of the worlds. And I don't think I'm necessarily going to try to get all of the Trinities in every world. Mostly because... It does give you a bunch of items, and that's great, but the goal of this playthrough, I've decided, is just going to be to lock every world, including Hercules and the 100 Acre Wood, so once we do all of that, that is my threshold for considering this game complete. We completed Monstro, but Monstro didn't have a keyhole. At least I don't believe it does. I will probably do a quick lookup of that at some point just to make sure. But so far, we've sealed almost every world. The only ones that are left are Neverland and Hollow Bastion. And we will do those automatically. So... I'm not worried about those, so the only ones other than those two that are left is the 100 Acre Wood and then the Olympus Coliseum, which means we have to get through the Hercules Cup to be able to lock this world. It's worth doing it though after you've beaten most of the game already, because it just makes them so much easier. I wonder if we don't unlock the Hercules Cup by completing these. I wonder if we have to wait until it's simply made available through progressing through the game. If that's the case, then this was completely fucking pointless. But, I mean, it took 5 minutes, so I guess it's not that big of a deal. in the power of the stars. Well, at least that got upgraded, so that's something. Never thought you'd do it. Not bad. Phil, you're just as stubborn as ever. Don't pretend you're not happy for them. Ahem. Now, kid, you've still got a long way to go. The next round's starting soon. Next time, it'll be the real thing. So, now it's just the Pegasus Cup. Should I do it? Well, we got unlocked a spell, so maybe it's worth it to do the Pegasus Cup. If we get knocked out of the Pegasus Cup, though, I'm not going to really stress about completing it. Pegasus Cup is definitely a bit more advanced. We can see that by the different enemies that are in this one. It's still not that bad though. And, I mean, we're still beating them fairly easy. Ugh! I fucking hate these things. God damn. You fucker, just die. Alright, all we have left is that asshole. Oh, nope, there's another one. There.
Thunder!
Oops, not what I meant to do. Not what I fucking meant to do. I really need to put Cure on my shortcut. Which I will do eventually. A Hall of Bastion, like, fucking demands it.
That's the power of the Keyblade! This is it!
Alright, well, he's knocked out. We're gonna go ahead and try to finish him off. Finish him off. And there we go. Black fungus.
Come on.
These have fuckers have insanely high defense, don't they? I mean, the good thing is, though, is that we do get some, XP for it. Come on. Lower your invincibility, you fucking bitches. There we go. Damn it. Well, at least that's not hard. Donald's passed out somewhere. Alright, only two more to go, and then we're done for now, I guess, because apparently the Hercules Cup is not fucking available. Fuck these invincible lard-ass, invincible from the front, lard-ass bitches. Fuckers. There Thank you, Donald. For once, Donald was helpful. Oh, okay, now it's Leon and Yuffie.
Just give up, that'd be easier. Come and get it.
So why don't you focus on Leon just because you seem, I think, it makes it a little bit harder.
Come on!
And Yuffie seems to care a lot.
So. Get this!
Sit! Take that!
Is that supposed to hurt?
Doesn't hurt that bad, so I'm not going to worry about it. Especially since he's almost out.
Hey, he's up!
Come on, fucker. Fine.
It's over!
Yeah, heal!
It's over! It's over!
There we go. He's done. And she's almost done too, so we're good. We are good. There we go. All done.
Nothing to it.
But let me guess. This doesn't unlock the Hercules Cup like I thought it did.
We're the champ!
Okay, so we learned Strike Raid. That's not terrible. That was great. Looks like Phil's trained another great hero. Is strength the most important part of a hero? Well, what you really need is a strong heart. What makes a strong heart? If you have to ask, you're not a hero yet. Stop talking in riddles. It's not a riddle. Alright. Did that unlock... It did not unlock the Hercules Cup, so we just wasted 10 minutes. Oh well. We'll go ahead and leave. And we'll go back to Halloween Town. And then we will travel to Neverland, which is our next stop. I hate that there's this fucking mandatory bullshit that we have to do. It just drives me up the fucking wall. My phone is ringing again. I'm gonna actually answer it this time. I will be right back. I answered it. It said, because it called me the same exact time it did yesterday and I ignored it. Just to see who it was. Fuckers hung up on me. And the weird thing is that it says it was, like, my state government, too, which doesn't make any goddamn bit of sense. At least that's what the caller ID said. But at the time of this recording, it's 6:40 in the afternoon, so I doubt it's, like, someone's trying to run a scam, clearly. Thank you. why my phone is getting targeted with a bunch of fucking spam calls. It's annoying as fuck. Oh, okay, here we go. A big ship is catching up to us. Quit gawking, that's a pirate ship. It's going to ram us. Hold on tight.
I didn't think you'd come, Sora. Good to see you again.
Well, where are Donald and Goofy?
Are they that important to you? More important than old friends? Instead of worrying about them, you should be asking about her.
Kairi!
That's right. While you were off goofing around, I finally found her.
Not so fast! No shenanigans aboard my vessel, boy.
Riku, why are you siding with the Heartless?
The Heartless obey me now, Sora. Now I have nothing to fear.
You're stupid! Sooner or later, they'll swallow your heart!
Not a chance. My heart's too strong.
Riku!
I've picked up a few other tricks as well. Like this, for instance. You can go see your friends now. Let's get underway already. And keep Sora away from Kairi until we're ready to land.
That scurvy brat thinks he can order me around.
What shall we do, Captain Hook?
Nothing! The hold is crawling with Heartless. Let them keep an eye on the brats.
But Captain, you know who is also down...
Did you hear that, Smee? Oh, that dreadful sound.
No, Captain.
Are you quite sure? Did I imagine it? Oh, my poor nerves.
You don't say.
Yeah, it was definitely Kairi. I finally found her.
All right. Yep. Then let's go up and talk to her.
Yeah.
Sounds good. Okay, but first, how about kickoff?
Oh, sorry.
How you doing there? Looking for a way out?
Who are you?
I'm the answer to your prayers. Okay then, fine. Have it your way.
But you're stuck in here too, aren't you?
Huh. Nope, I'm just waiting for someone.
Who?
Tinkerbell, what took you so long? Great job. So you found Wendy? Hold on. There was another girl there too? Are you crazy? There's no way I'm gonna leave Wendy there.
She must be pretty jealous.
Come on, Tink. Open up the door. I'm Peter Pan.
I'm Sora.
Okay, we're in this together, but only till we find Wendy.
Alright, so before I choose anyone, I'm going to end the part here. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.